Mary, my spirit friend, are you still here? Can you give me a sign of your presence? Come through my curtains. Make my ghost box go off like you just did. Make your presence known. Give me a sign. Thank you so much. Let me see you more clearly. Thank you. Are there any astro beings here? Any spirit people? Hello, I saw you. Thank you. Can you do that again for me, please? Come across my floor. Come straight to me. Or make the lights go off on my ghost box on the floor. Thank you. Are you male? If yes, give me a sign. If you are male, thank you. Or are you female? Thank you, I saw you. So, you are definitely female. Can you confirm that one more time? You are female, thank you. Can you just give me a clear sign that you are, thank you, you are definitely female. Thank you for the confirmation. Do I know you? Do you know me? How many spirits are there in this house? Is there more than one? Please give me a sign. Two? Thank you. Wow. Two spirits in my house. Well, that's what you call a response. Thank you so much. Are you happy in this house? Yes. Did you used to live here in this house a long time ago? Did you used to be the owners of this house a long time ago? Was it yours? Did you live here? Yes. Thank you for letting me know. Were you happy in this house? Can you give me another sign? Come through my curtains. Come straight to me. If you are here, thank you. Thank you for talking to me. I don't mean you any harm. Thank you. Thank you, I saw you. Thank you so much.